often think about long, long ago, the day I made the biggest mistake of my life. I was an ordinary, beautiful princess with beautiful friends. It was a grey day. I asked my friends to brighten it up by inviting them to my tea party. I even baked a cake. I got ready. I turned on my Xbox and I waited for them. It was great to see them. It's fantastic being a princess. We cut the cake and we poured the tea. I heard a knock on the window. Even though I knew I shouldn't speak to the witch, it was as if a spell came over me. In fairness, time goes quicker than you think. I had no sooner touched the box of cigarettes than I fell into a deep sleep. My friends didn't know what had happened to me. I didn't hear them calling Prince on demand. I didn't know that the prince came to my rescue. And worst of all, he couldn't kiss me because of my smelly smoker's breath. My friends, they waited patiently for 100 years. But they were really bored. When I finally woke up, we had the tea party, and I promised them and myself that I'd never smoke again. And we all lived happily ever after. The end.